07, but sometimes it just runs out. So Bruce Boudreau now has taken over, and his record has been outstanding of late in a scrap. Matt Kassian and George Parros. As the Wild look to stand up, and Anaheim wants a little energy on their side.
And George Parros was the guy who took the penalty, and it wasn't a great penalty, and Minnesota scored the only goal in this game so far on the power play. So George is a smart guy. When it comes to using his abilities, and this he sees as an opportunity to turn things around here, and he goes up against a big guy like Kassian.
Right, you could see his remorse when he left the penalty box. Kassian catches him with a left. Matt Cassian's a big guy at 6'4", 232. And Mr. Parros, we know about his size, 6'5", 228.
They're running out of steam now. It's pretty close quarters. Tough to get a good punch away when you're in that tight. That's healthy respect for both guys.
Okay, a little juice in the state of hockey. It's 1-0, Minnesota.